I'm here to show you how to do a Marilyn Monroe hairdo with short hair. I've already showed you guys how to do a Marilyn Monroe hairstyle with if you have long hair. So I'm going to be showing you how to do it if you have short hair. So I'm going to be using, I just purchased this. It's Remington Curlers with 20 comes in it with their little clips, and you can get this at Walmart. It was about $18, I think, so almost $20. There was a pretty pink one at Target, but it was about $38, so I didn't want to get that. Trying to go the least expensive I can go, so you guys can be able to do this look as well, okay? So let's get started. Okay, so I've started with a pomp on my hair, and I've had it all day long today, and I just put some hairspray on it. Now I'm just gonna comb my hair, so like this little Beyonce hairdo. Okay, I'm just gonna part my hair and just leave a section at the bottom. Alright. And this is how the machine looks. If you open it up, it has these rollers in here. It has big, small, and medium-sized ones.
Thank you. nothing goes right. This one thing I know. When love goes wrong, a man takes flight, and women get uppity, oh. The sun don't beam, the moon don't shine, the tide don't ebb and flow. Clock won't strike, a match won't light. When love goes wrong, nothing goes right. The blues all gather round you.
Bye, Daddy, darling.
Day.